Ay, 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 ay.
Hello, I'm Trevor Ogles, and you might notice something different about me. I'm drawn in MS Paint. You want to know how I did that? I bought this thing, which was kind of stupid. That's a drawing pad, and that was $150 or something. I don't know. It was a lot of money. Basically, we're going to be drawing people in Gorilla Tag and MS Paint. So give me money because I'm in debt. So this is Egg. He's very dripped, and I forgot to record me drawing him. So this is him. That is an egg on his head. I'm not drawing eyeballs. This is this guy. So then this is what he looks like. Pretty good, right? I didn't know how to draw the reef on his head. Oh well. This guy is one of my personal favorites because he had an awesome pose and he had a nice hat and he had the rosy cheeks. He was pretty dripped out. Anyways, just a quick little reminder that I bought a very expensive piece of equipment in the triple digits to draw monkeys in MS Paint and not very well for a YouTube video. And so I'm saying subscribe or your next flight might not just get to its destination, you hear me? Anyways, this one looks pretty good. I like how I did it. It was pretty lit. I like it. Here comes a really fast clip. Oh, it's done. So I'm drawing the red and the yellow monkey. I'm not gonna draw their arms because I don't want to and I'm lazy, and if that makes you angry and upset, I don't give a crap. Sorry. We're just gonna cut to the end of this one because they weren't that dripped out. I don't even know how I did this, but I'm not gonna leave it out because I did it. So yeah.
It's your best
outfit. This guy was pretty dripped out. His name was Girl. I don't know why. Anyways, what do you get from watching me draw gorillas that play tag? What do you get from me drawing gorillas that play tag? What do you get from this? What is the educational value? Nothing. You're watching this for the epic lols. LOLZ. Just like, go watch Bill Nye. Go educate yourself. Go learn something. Click off this video. Stop watching this. What are you doing? Why are you still watching? I'm trying to help you, man. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, this guy is my homeboy now, because, dang. So I just thought, like that was lit. That was pretty lit, though. Anyways, I drew him, so. This guy was definitely the most tripped out.
Move blue,
it stopped. Anyways, I'm just gonna leave. I'm tired. I don't want to commentate anymore. Bye.